trial, the horse and rider are judged on style, quality of the gates, and maneuverability, not speed. Obstacles must be completed with precision and balance, and demonstrate a clear and smooth partnership between horse and rider.
Go ahead.
The speed trial is the third part of a working equitation competition. This event tests the speed and submission of the horse. Horse and rider are timed as they complete a series of obstacles in the order indicated on the course.